I sit back and reminisce and hurt to think about.